Good morning, everyone. Along with me, I have Professor Dr. Mohammad Sajjad Hussain, member, University Grand Commission. He is the chief guest of this STI conference. Sir, thank you very much for your precious time. Sir, I would like to talk about your experience with the Green University and the STI conference.
Good morning. And actually, I'm very amazed to see the campus, especially Green University and Green campus, big campus. And I believe it will maintain quality education and quality research. And this is the beginning of a timely conference, sustainable technology in Industry 4, which is very relevant for our digital Bangladesh, advanced Bangladesh, technologically driven Bangladesh, and education sector. So I'm very hopeful and optimistic that this conference will lead Green University, especially its engineering faculty, a new dimension, and they will continue these things. And my experience is fascinating. Many scholars from abroad and home, I found them very renowned, and they are present here, and they will be delivering keynote speakers, and also papers are very good qualities, authors are very good, and all are relevant contributions. But I would urge them to become to more problem solving for the societies, our needs, for Bangladesh needs and technological needs, and also focus on patents and commercialization. Thank you.
Sir, our world is advancing towards the fourth industrial revolution. And do you have anything to say to our graduates of the engineering department?
Sure. They are the key elements, key factors, our youth. Our engineers are the main resources for the success of the country. Our vision of the father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, Golden Bangladesh, Sonar Bangla, and Digital Bangladesh. They are the key players. And for fourth industrial revolution, where we are almost at par under the leadership of ICT advisor Shodhib Wajid Joy. So, and our youth are talented. And I'm sure the students here in engineering faculty, they will work hard, and there is a land of opportunity. Sky is the limit. They should dream high. They should make this country an advanced country. The framework of our Honorable Prime Minister, that is 2041, as an advanced country where they will play the role. And these students, our students will play the role for becoming an industry, a ICT industry, ICT friendly, a society, a country, and innovative, research oriented, and real advanced country in 2041. I wish them success, and I advise them to take the all opportunities of Internet of Things, AI, machine learning, big data, quantum computing, and facility of connectivity. It is a global village and knowledge-based society. Talents are the main resource here, and hard work is the main resource. And you should be focused and persistent, then you can become successful in your endeavor. And I wish you success. You engineers or you young youth will make us proud to become a successful developed country in 2041. We look forward for your highest contribution and highest work with sincerity, with patriotism, with hard work. Thank you very much. Wish you success.
Thank you very much for your precious time, sir. Hope to see you again in our next conference.
Thank you, and I wish the success of this conference, and I'm sure this will become a successful conference, and it will continue. Thank you, Green University. Thank you, Honorable Vice Chancellor of the Green University, and I am also thankful to the Board of Trustees for supporting this event and these universities, and giving such a wonderful land, and I wish they will continue support Green University, become a center of excellence, center of research, center of knowledge, and center of wealth generation. And talents will work here more, and there will be more talents in Green University. Thank you very much.